Hey, hold on. Hey!
There, all right?
You are dead!
Basket of cakes. These need to be destroyed too. I should check to see if there are any others. That is the last of the cakes. Tamhotep is safe now. Abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Welcome to my humble shop. A Medjay? How? I have not seen your kind in some time, Medjay.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
A thing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something.
Seeking magical runes? Statuettes of uncommon value?
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh. Protect them and provide them sustenance. The message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased.
You're scaring our customers!
Henchariat, look at Yahoo!
Whoa.
This is heavily guarded.
But may I at least have a drink of water?
How about I pour piss down your gullet and call it wine?
What a vulgar thing to say! Good warrior! Take pity on me!
Are you Pantrates?
I am! Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home. Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now, and always.
Ashremta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. What are you waiting for, my love?
Ooh. Oh!
Shemeni Yesu.
I'm ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey! There is no escape!
Hey, got you!
Do you know the seer?
He sent help! Thank the gods!
Ready for a fight, Medjay?
Always. That is done.
A freedom!
Oh. nothing gets through.
Hurry.
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
I will finish you. And what's the matter with you?
Medjay.
Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out! You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me!
A friend asks me to free you.
Well then, what are you waiting for?
Move out of their own!
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
We all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about?
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen.
The Apis bull persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the Great Temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
And so you go to kill again. Tell me, how do you make sense of it?
Sometimes, ritual is all that stands between a man and madness. Each time I feel my body locked in combat, my wounds crushed against those I have inflicted. Each time I feel the car tearing free, I pay it tribute with a prayer. This prayer is not for the dead, or for the gods. It is for me. My creed gives the meaningless meaning, and shapes the formless. Without it, I could not kill.
You would not want to hear the words that make me capable of killing. Now go. Strike true, Medjay of the Queen. I have no counsel to offer you. You are the expert in dealing with them. What are you waiting for? Each breath allowed that.
Happiness!
Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully. The lizard. I should have stayed my blade.
Vultures devour your liver!
What? You are dead! You face the grief! There you are!
Lay hands on me, and your car will...
Lizard!
The priest who cursed Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me. Not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my god. Now face yours. Should report to the others. Yeah. Whoa.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
Dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car. And may those guilty of Khemo's death soon follow. It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Whoa.
Come on, kill me! Why hesitate?
A lie. Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
By the gods! This beast will be my
death! Nezo!
Whoa.
I've nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
To kill you! Time! Marcuson! We have this!
Yalla, yalla.
Hold the enemy! I must push on! Yahia!
The seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Wait a minute!
You are dead.
To save this one. His car. That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Ani khayet. Hey! Mind you. We got any suggestions? Head of the Roman
delivered the amulets.
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A ball of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though. Light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury. Then I...
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
My need is great. Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth!
The maidservant said they want its tongue.
O god of seeing, bring in the light to him! Oh, a pep who coils in the abyss!
Before you go.